The people who are working with SR to buy a book and then pledge it to someone who does not have that kind of a book. So that way there is a greater integration and inclusive. There is a feeling that we are contributing towards the rural children who do not have access to quality education, even though we are not able to contribute towards that time, but with a very nominal contribution we are able to deliver the intent that we have and the vision that we have for a futuristic India.
SR contacted us and we learnt about the SR Foundation. We thought it was a great idea to, you know, work with them. And then they decided that they would like us to come into their facilities so that their own people knew about us. Mission motive is a book in every child's hand.
We will be maintaining a record of where each book has actually gone and where it has been delivered, who is the person who is using that book, because we want to be sure that next time when people come to us and we, with a bigger confidence, we want to say that yes, this event was successful, this contribution was successful, you have contributed your bit towards changing the life of this particular student. In fact, we picked up more than 2 dozen books, but one which is very favorite is one which uses colors and the color as a theme about talking about different social messages. That's a fantastic book to have. We'll be right back.